हाय, आई एम डॉक्टर जयंत पाल, मेडिकल गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजिस्ट एंड हेपेटोलॉजिस्ट, दिशान हॉस्पिटल, कोलकाता। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम जीआई मैनिफेस्टेशंस इन कोविड इन्फेक्शंस। लंग्स इज द मोस्ट कॉमन ऑर्गन इन्वॉल्व इन कोविड इन्फेक्शंस, बट डोंट इग्नोर जीआई ट्रैक। जीआई ट्रैक इज ऑल्सो द सेकेंड मोस्ट कॉमन ऑर्गन व्हिच इज कॉमनली इन्वॉल्व इन कोविड इन्फेक्शंस। समटाइम्स जीआई मैनिफेस्टेशंस कैन बी अलोंग विद द लंग इन्फेक्शन or lung manifestations like cough, breathlessness, fever. But sometimes GI manifestation can be seen alone, like nausea, vomiting, pain abdomen, diarrhea. Isolated diarrhea, which is not managed by the antibiotics, then we should think whether it is due to COVID infection or not. For that, you should go to local doctors and diagnose the underlying cause and treat according to the doctor's advice. And the liver manifestations is also common in the COVID infection. Liver manifestation usually seen in patients who is having lung infections like breathlessness, cough, and the usually seen in the severe infections. What are the liver infections we can see in COVID infection? These are the elevated liver enzymes like SGOT, SGPT. Sometimes bilirubin can be seen in 10 to 15% patients of COVID infections, and sometimes there is low albumin due to decreased hepatic dysfunction in case of the COVID-19 infection. So there are a lot of GI manifestations which are usually seen in COVID infections. Go to the local doctor, treat according to the local doctor's advice. Don't get panic. Thank you.